perfectly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. It's not taken him long, and that's going to be a booking. Well, the protest continues, but in the end, they are defending the indefensible.
I gave him a decision to make, Peter. Concede the foul.
Foden! Oh, the ball's run loose here. No, he's taken off it. That's really well played. There's the shot! Well, what's he giving here? Liverpool present their opponents with the best possible chance here. And the referee's come over. It's a red card. Liverpool are now forced to play the bulk of the game a man short.
It looked avoidable and unnecessary, but it makes you think that he was trying to intimidate.
1-0, never any doubt. A time for a cool head, and that is precisely what he showed.
Well, he dipped into a world of focus then and dismissed any distraction.
So, a breakthrough already.
Konate, pull past that, sloppy.
Interesting ball. Always onto this. And the finish! And they can counter here. Now it's Henderson. Good start, he's seen the run. Now it's Darwin. Gets away from it. He's got the shot away!
Of the goal should take a back seat to the importance of a committed reaction. This is wonderful to watch.
What about that, Jim Beglin?
Well, the finish looked a guarantee once he was found all alone, and it's criminal defending.
Number 27.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they just couldn't have responded any better, Peter. Yeah, there's the old cliche about how teams can lose focus after scoring, but you still have to take your chances. Brilliant.
Oh, important interception. And that's the end of that. It all started well enough. Jordan and Henderson! And for a moment, time stood still. Grealish, he's found a way through. Ruben Dias, and it's Ake. There's a sharp little ball here. Now it's Bernardo.
Oh, shooting chance! And yes, it's there! And they're back in front.
A pretty simple finish in the end. What do you think, Jim?
Well, that defence is perplexed by the fact they've allowed him the space.
So we have a breakthrough. Now, how will things develop from here?
It's a pretty loose pass.
Ruben Dias.
Here's Rodri.
Played out to the right. Up to meet it! Good delivery, but no joy.
I have to commend the wing play, but I have to condemn the defending. They've got to stop the cross.
Pressure already building up here.
Konate, Liverpool
upping the intensity here, having lost possession.
Yeah, it's actually very good pressing. They want it back as quickly as they can get it, and they're hunting in packs to do just that.
Good to watch.
It really is. It's rugged and robust.
Haaland!
Haaland really must have felt he had the measure of the keeper then, but how wrong he was.
Poor pass that, sloppy. Now it's Haaland. Jordan Henderson. Foden. Bernardo Silva. He's shifting through the gears here. It's Gundogan! Keeper pulls up a fine save.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class wage.
Gundogan plays it short. It's come through and he's had a quick look inside. And the chances keep on coming. They're awarded another corner. It's hoisted clear. Liverpool can start a counter here. That's been intercepted. And it's played forward. Now it's Thiago. And it's Grealish. Looking for the runner. Gundogan. He is through here. And that should be the keeper's. Excellent interception. Gundogan. So, what can they make of this? Akanji. And the whistle's gone, presumably for offside. Just whacks it away. And they're not going to make any further progress now. Now it's Grealish. Foden. Bernardo Silva, who's made his mark on this game. Haaland. That's a corner kick. Foden. Gundogan. Real chance here.
Time.
And there's his chance to lead the counter. Akanji does really well to win the ball there. Firmino. Now it's Darwin. Bernardo Silva. Henderson has created one goal already. And the first half is done. So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them. How would you review the first half?
Well, Peter, there's no doubting that the situation is quite bleak. Well, you're not only losing, but a man down as well. And while the break is most welcome in giving the opportunity for the players to regroup, there's no doubting that the next 45 minutes are going to be extremely difficult.
And the game has already resumed here.
Well, I'm sure the manager's talked the talk, but
he's had it! Did well the first time, nothing he could do about the follow-up.
Well, it still had to be finished off, so well done to the goal scorer, but the keeper should have done a lot better.
Quite a thriller this one's become.
Yeah, it's a very good contest with two very good sides and with such...
Firmino! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Stones.
Rodri.
It's Bernardo Silva.
And it's Gundogan. And it's Grealish.
Bernardo Silva.
Foden.
Lovely ball into space.
Loose pass, and they could be in. Chance! And he's done it!
Perhaps deserves a little bit of sympathy here, because that's a goalkeeper's nightmare. It's clear that the keeper was unsighted by his defence, and by the time he picked up the flight of that, it was too late.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for. Henderson. Now it's Fabinho. Gundogan did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. Chance to break. Oh, that's a key interception. Jordan Henderson. And he's certainly caught him there. It's a free kick.
Attendance for this match was 71,898.
Now it's Mohamed Salah. Well played. That has snuffed out the danger. Akanji. Foden. He's left his man.
That's positional gold. The utilization of space.
Cross deflected over the goal line for a corner. There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
Well, he can certainly make his side a lot...
Massive leap!
He will be livid with himself.
Well, the counter could be on here. Haaland. Threads one in.
Look, it's a run defences dislike.
He's had a shot! A collective sigh of relief from the defence.
Really was just waiting to pounce on any slip-up, and he was gifted a chance.
Rodri. He came in hard, very hard. Keeper's got good distance on that. Oh, that's well spotted. Bernardo Silva gets his pass away, and the counter is on. Tries to cut back. And it's Bernardo Silva. It's run loose here. Oh, no. No circumventing this opponent.
They may end up with some regret with this tactic.
He's having a go! A real chance and a real let-off.
Gundogan put absolutely everything he had into that. Maybe better luck next time.
Now looking to orchestrate a counter. Henderson. And that's a superb pass.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
And that's not going to reach.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Sturridge. And it's Mahrez.
Bernardo Silva. Out towards the flank.
Oh, strongly challenged there.
Could move up a gear here. Nice clear cut. It's a free kick.
I thought it was going to happen then. How many more chances can they realistically expect now? Super ball. I think we're about to see a frenetic finish and no half measures from here.
4 added minutes has been indicated.
To a minimum of 4 minutes additional time. Fabinho. Nice little ball through. That's a nicely measured pass. Crunching tackle. Oh, he's managed to get it all wrong.
Well, there are a few pockets of space that are being exploited, and they need filling, and fast.
And Dyke with the clearance.
He's gone for goal!
Well, he should have done better, and he knows it.
Referee looks at his watch and blows his whistle.
Super game. It might have tipped in either direction, tiny margins, but they just lost it.